looking for a treat.
You've been carrying yourself well out there. Word travels fast.
Cleep.
Good luck out there. There's an unusual alligator skulking somewhere out there. It sounds like a very interesting specimen to add to our studies. Well, you won't believe what I've just been reading in the newspaper. Apparently, the new accessory du jour for the lady this year is the alligator handbag. Murdering these noble, prehistoric creatures for fashion? Would they wear one made of human skin? I highly doubt it. Ugh! Anyway, there have been some sightings of a spectacular crocodilian near an estate in Saint-Denis. A banded gator, beautiful red and white markings, by all accounts. If you could source me a sample, I'd very much like to study it before some brute turns it into a wallet or a pair of slippers. overthink it. Just write it down. Yes, write it down.
So,
how is our dear companion? There's a new coyote about. Quite impressive, if the rumors are true. I'd love a sample study, if possible. You know, I seem to spend half my time out here trying to apologize to my brothers and sisters for the sins of my species. What gives us the right to destroy life on a whim, with complete impunity? And where will it end? 50, 100 years from now? Ever? Well, there have been reports of a coyote leading its pack on a rampage through the town of Blackwater. Revenge? Who can say? But it sounds as unique as it is ferocious, white with blue eyes. Do you think you could track it and get me a sample? Before it's another head on someone's wall?
No! What the hell am I gonna do? Damn it all to hell! I'm so sorry, boy. I will spit on that coyote. What it did to you, boy.
You have to have that gun out on show?
Did you find our friend out there? Explore, examine. Lots to look at here. I keep hearing rumors about this majestic bear. Would make for fascinating study material. Well, I sincerely hope you have stayed well away from that Neanderthal, Gus McMillan. Can you imagine if he took such delight in murdering his fellow men and displaying their severed heads on the wall? He'd be straight to the noose. Anyhow, I've heard rumors of a magnificent bear that's been seen around these parts. You'll know it when you see it. A fox told me. If you could track it down and get me a sample, I'd love to study the physiology in more detail. Just please be gentle with it.
With his boy. Damn Adam. Bear got the two of them.
God damn. What are you doing?
Thank you. won't be well for you.
Run!
Just stop and leave me the hell alone.
Looky here. Dog brought me a bone.
Cells are downstairs.
There. Good old-fashioned blood money.
My cabin. Sir, take me home, if you please.
Thank you.
You'll get the going rate as soon as they're in a cell. Take them down there. This here is your end of a good deal.
You'll be?
Are you lonely? Is there some deep truth missing in your life? I may have answers.
So, did you find it? It may be nothing, but I keep hearing rumors about a new moose out there. Oh, I ran into Gus McMillan again. How that man delights in tormenting me. Now he has his sights on a new trophy. A rare moose he wants to slaughter and turn into slippers or belts or whatever it is he does to make his blood money. Oh, he makes me sick. Ugh! Anyway, this moose is apparently a spectacular specimen, cream with red antlers. I was hoping maybe you could try to get to it before McMillan's hunters do and gather some information for me. We should be learning from these animals, not destroying them.
I'm warning you. I was in there just setting up my shot when I turned around and bam! That damn thing charged me. All I could see was hooves and horns and teeth. It's a goddamn miracle I'm still breathing. I'm out of here. You've been warned. Oh, hell no!
Thank you. Howdy, partner.
I don't bite, you know. I leave that to my friends.
You've returned. Was the creature as majestic as promised? Please, take a look. So, there's a rather unusual ram I've been hearing about. Have you been hearing about this ram in New Austin? Apparently, all number of people are out trying to track it and kill the poor thing, just because it showed some aggression. It's probably just defending itself. And what is more aggressive than a man with a gun? Anyway, it sounds like a truly spectacular animal. A rutile horn, jet black, impressive size, and very intelligent. Rumor is, it's been luring ovines away from other herds, which is very unusual. It was spotted passing north of Venter's place. I'd love to study it, if you can get me a sample.
Thank you.
when I see it. Thank you very much. I have necessary goods and supplies for the lover of the natural world. Well, did you meet the lovely creature? These are essential. Be careful using them on small animals, mind. It's too much for them, and they'll be taken out. Well, if that's everything for now. There's a new coyote about. Quite impressive, if the rumors are true. I'd love a sample study, if possible. If I'm a little flustered, I just received a letter from my sister saying that I'm an embarrassment to the Davenport name, that I should be getting married and starting a family. She's the embarrassment, not me. I'm on a voyage of discovery. Anyway, talking of which, some travelers were telling me about an elk that's become quite legendary by all accounts, unique in appearance and size. If you could track it down and source me a sample, it sounds like a very interesting animal to study. Just please, treat it with kindness.
ground, fellas.